we know it's the best friend's birthday, so I'm about to pull up at her house and surprise her with her birthday gift. And then we have another surprise, which is that everybody's gonna ride by and do like a little drive-by thing, which she doesn't know about. She does know I'm coming to bring her gift. So for her birthday, I got her a new hard shell luggage set, and I filled it with like shit she would need to go on vacation, like swimsuits, luggage scale, cover up, beach towels. I bought her a personalized passport cover. She got a bottle of Hennessy, like it's just filled with shit. So yeah, I'm about to pull up at her house and we gonna surprise her and we gonna see how it go. In 2020, this how you gotta visit your best friend on her birthday. You gotta just pull up, drop her gift off in the garage and wait for her to come outside and open it. Cause we just quarantining, social distancing.
Everybody scream free meats. Let's take these bitches back to 05.